My mother, say, had her father died when she was quite young, so she tended to live with her mother. And her brother, my uncle, went became a classics don at Oxford. And it was through him that my mother met my father, because they lived in Oxford. And she'd studied drawing. She went to the Ruskin School drawing, and was quite talented artistically, and did a fair amount of work later on, not on a major scale, but for people locally in Khartoum and on. She was, I think, very disappointed that her children didn't seem to inherit her artistic talents. But so she was, her interests were very much on the art side.